final results are in here in China for Group 3. Right at the top of the leaderboard, PJ Posma from Team NL came away on 24 points despite picking up 2 penalty points for not wearing helmets on the first day. Just behind him, just 1 point on 25, Harry Price from Australia has come into this regatta in great form and looking like a real contender as we go forward. Tied with him, Nicholas Dackhammer, also on 25. Both winning races, Sam Gilmore and Johnny Berntsen, have shown that they have what it takes to move forward in the competition. That leaves Matt Gerwood and Redline Racing down at the bottom of the group, a full 20 points behind the rest of the competition, and looking to need to bounce back if they are going to find their way through the sail-off competition.